Hello children, welcome to our channel. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe the channel and press bell icon for new videos notification. Subscription is absolutely free. Today we are going to study poem Malu Phalu from Marigold 5. So let us start the poem. High up in an icy layer lived a little polar bear. Children, do you know where the polar bear lives? They live in the Arctic near the North Pole where there is a lot of ice. तो पोलर बियर कहाँ रहता था? आर्कटिक में, उत्तरी गोलार्ध की तरफ, वहां पर बहुत बर्फ होती है. Snow White Snow Bright was her mane, Malu Bhalu was her name. So the name of the bear was Malu Bhalu and he was as bright as snow. भालू का नाम क्या था? मालू भालू, और वो एकदम बर्फ के जैसे सफेद था. Very soon our Malu Bhalu learned the things her parents knew. Whatever her parents used to do, Malu Bhalu learned all those things. जो कुछ भी उसके मम्मी पापा को आता था, मालू भालू ने वो सब कुछ सीख लिया था. Fish to catch, big and small. Malu was a clever girl. So Malu learned to catch all type of fishes. Malu ne sab tarah ki machliyon ko pakadna seekh liya tha. Woh ek chatur ladki thi. Malu said to her mother one day, "Ma, I am going far out to play." One day Malu said to her mother that she is going out to play. एक दिन मालू ने अपनी मम्मी से कहा कि वो बहुत दूर खेलने के लिए जा रही है. I want to see the things that lie there beyond the big blue sky. मालू told to her mother that she wants to see the things that lie beyond the sky. मालू ने अपनी मम्मी से कहा कि वो उन चीजों को देखना चाहती है जो बड़े से आकाश के उस तरफ है. A little patient child said, "Mom, in the summer, when next it comes." So Malu's mother told her to have patience. She can go out in the next summer. Malu ki mummy ne kaha, usko thoda dhairya rakhna padega. Agli garmiyon mein wo wahan ja sakti. Summer, patience, would it rest? Malu simply could not rest. Malu was simply restless when she heard that she has to wait till next summer. Malu ne bola, garmiyan, dhairya, kya pariksha hai? Wo bilkul bhi ruk nahi sakti. First things first, Malu's mom clasped Malu tight within her arms. Her mother hugged her and told her that first things should come first. Uski mummy ne उसको गले से लगा लिया और बोला, पहले वो काम जो पहले करने चाहिए. Then she said, her voice was firm, "Now my dear, you'll have to swim." Then the mother bear told Malu in firm voice, in strong voice, that she has to swim. तब मम्मी ने मालू को दृढ़ता से कहा कि अब उसको तैरना होगा. But ma, said Malu, what do I know? How will I? I have never swum before. Then Malu asked her mother that I don't know how to swim. How can I swim? Malu ne apni mummy se pucha, mujhe to tairna nahi aata hai, to main kaise tairun? Don't worry dear, said Malu's mother. Do as I do, that's all, she advised her. Then Malu's mother advised her that do whatever I am doing. You need not to worry. तब मालू की मम्मी ने बोला, तुम्हें चिंता करने की जरूरत नहीं है. मैं जो जो कर रही हूँ तुम भी वही वही करो. She had no choice, no other way. Malu had to swim that day. On that day, Malu had no other choice, but she had to swim. उस दिन मालू के पास दूसरा कोई विकल्प नहीं था, मालू को तैरना ही पड़ा. tight she gripped her mother's hand into the water, splashed to land. Then she held the hand of her mother and landed in the water. तब उसने अपनी मम्मी का हाथ कस के पकड़ा और पानी में उतर गई. Brave mother's brave young daughter, doubt and fear she left behind her. She was brave daughter of brave mother and on that day she was fearless. उस दिन वो बिल्कुल भी भयभीत नहीं हुई थी. वो एक बहादुर माँ की बहादुर बेटी थी. Malu swam with all her might. It didn't matter wrong or right. On that day, Malu swam with full strength. No matter whether it was wrong or right. उस दिन Malu अपनी पूरी शक्ति से तैरी. क्या गलत क्या सही उसमें कुछ भी नहीं था. But swimming came so naturally. Her mother knew this and all could see. She learned swimming herself without any teaching. And her mother knew this that she could do. And others could also see this. उसने तैरना अपने आप ही सीख लिया. उसको सिखाने की जरूरत नहीं. Fearless was Malu. This she knew. Not just brave, but special too. She was fearless that day. She was not only brave, but she was special also. उस दिन वो भयभीत नहीं थी. वो केवल बहादुर ही नहीं, एक विशेष लड़की भी थी. Hope you liked the video. Please don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. Thank you.